they were doing a makeup look to go out on a date with our significant other. It's just fun to get dressed up and it's fun to experiment with new stuff. Primer is important because it keeps your makeup on longer, keeps you from creasing. So I'm going to be using rose water. A little goes a long way.
I'm putting foundation on a brush.
I'm going to be putting on my foundation. I put it on my hand and just rub it in. Yeah, I like using a brush better than the makeup sponges. I usually go with a neutral color tone palette during the daytime, and then at night you can add a little smokiness to it and a real red lip to it. Next, I'm going in with concealer. Concealer conceals your under eye bag and
blemishes.
Any blemishes.
It hides. Excuse me, sorry.
Conceal your pen.
Conceal your face.
I did. Now I'm putting on powder to set the foundation and stuff so I won't crease. You put highlight on the inner corners of your eyes to make them pop.
I picked pink because it looks better with my eye color.
I'm going to go do my eyelashes, stuff like that. I'm going to go in with mascara. What I normally do is put on my eyeshadow before I put on my foundation and stuff, just in case I have to wipe off any fallout.
If you're not sure what colors complement your face or your eyes, just play around with them. You're not going to get in trouble for...
Yeah, there's no rules.
Yeah.
Makeup is an art form. Your face is your canvas. So let it run wild. Putting on makeup makes me feel... It makes you feel nice about yourself.
It's like an escape. You can make yourself look different.
You can make your face look skinnier. Now I'm going in with bronzer, carving out my cheekbones. Contour is just like putting highlights and shadows.
I'm layering my eyeshadow to get the sunset.
I'm going to go in with setting powder and set all this makeup in so it lasts all night. I like to keep it light and simple. I don't like to be all bold and brilliant.
Well, you're just boring, that's why.
All I got left is the lipstick. I thought that lipstick was going to be way too dark, but now that I see it on you, it makes sense. There you go, guys.
But nonetheless, just...
Have fun.
Yeah. There's no right or wrong way to do your makeup. So leave us comments below and let us know what you think of our looks. Would you wear it?
Thank you guys for watching and have a nice day. Bye.
Bye.